described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
AMBROSE Video Publishing Incorporated presents Agate Fossil Beds National Monument.
The Great Plains contain one of the world's richest fossil records. The frequently exposed bluffs and badlands contain some of the finest examples of ancient sea life. At one time, the Great Plains were the real Jurassic Park, populated with every kind of dinosaur. And when the dinosaurs disappeared, they were replaced by spectacular fauna of now extinct large mammals. The most famous fossil death site of that era is preserved at Agate Fossil Beds National Monument.
On a map north of Dallas and Denver, an arrow points to a red mark with the title Agate Fossil Beds. Title: Agate Fossil Beds National Monument, Virtual Tour.
Located in Nebraska's panhandle, Agate Fossil Beds National Monument is classic high plains prairie, punctuated by hills, badlands, and bluffs. Bluffs that have weathered over time into a myriad of strange shapes.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.